obviously when they're babies, they're almost a pinkish instead of white.
That wouldn't surprise me.
I think those two males came together with that group. Now they're like tight. Those are some big fish. And the seagulls are following.